The work done will be equal to the force multiplied with the distance d multiplied with cos theta. Now,